Tommy Vercetti? Shit. Didn't they never let him out?
He kept his head down. Helps people forget.
People will remember soon enough. When they see him walking down the streets of their neighborhoods, it will be bad for business.
Well, what are we gonna do, Sonny?
We treat him like an old friend and keep him busy out of town, okay? We've been talking about expanding down south, right? Vice City is 24-karat gold these days. The Colombians, the Mexicans, hell, even those Cuban refugees are cutting themselves a piece of some nice action.
But it's all drugs, Sonny. None of the families will touch that shit.
Times are changing. The families can't keep their backs turned while our enemies reap the rewards. So, we send someone down to do the dirty work for us and cut ourselves a nice, quiet slice, okay? Who's our contact down there?
Ken Rosenberg, schmuck of a lawyer. How's he gonna hold Vercetti's leash?
We don't need him to. We just set him loose in Vice City. We give him a little cash to get started, okay? Give it a few months. Then we go down. Pay him a little visit, right? See how he's doing.
Ken Rosenberg here. Hey! Hey, great, hey. Well, I'm gonna drive you guys to the meet, okay? Now, I've talked to the suppliers, and they are very keen to start a business relationship. So, if all goes well, we should be doing very nicely for ourselves, which is, you know, good. Okay, so, they're brothers, okay? One operates the business, and the other one does the flying. Okay, that's them in the chopper. All right, here's the deal. They want a straight exchange on open ground. All right? Okay, stay tight. Let's go.
Got it?
100% pure grade A Colombian, my friend.
Let me see it.
The greens?
10s and 20s. Used.
I think we have a deal, my friend.
Oh, shit! Come on, get out of here!
Poked my head out of the gutter for one freaking second and fate shovels shit in my face. Go get some sleep. What are you gonna do?
I'll drop by your office tomorrow and we can start sorting this mess out.
For people who know underwear should be worn on the outside.
Wow, you are trendy.
Complete the look.
Complete the look.
We have some sad news for you.
Rock and roll is dead and pop is in. Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Synth and Son, the home of keyboards. Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music.
We interrupt your programming with a message from the State Department. All bridges and some roads in the Vice City metropolitan area have been closed because of a severe weather warning. Meteorologists are tracking Hurricane Hermione, which has devastated 5 Caribbean islands and is heading for Vice City. More updates soon.
Fugue's funky and death march is danceable. It's the science of music and
synth
and
yourself some tea and me. And if you're listening out there, Siobhan, you best let old Lady Killer out of the doghouse. Because he's ready to freak on your squeak box, baby.
fever.
You got the fever.
Where's the shopping center?
Tommy! Tommy, it's been too long. I know. You're just overwhelmed with emotion. 15 years.
Seems like only yesterday.
I guess that's a perspective thing.
Hey, doing time for the family is no piece of cake, but the family looks after its own, okay? So how'd the deal go down? You sitting on some white gold?
Look, Sonny, we were set up. The deal was an ambush. Harry and Lee are dead.
You better be kidding me, Tommy! Tell me you still got the money.
No, Sonny. I don't have the money.
That was my money, Tommy! My money! You better not be screwing me, Tommy, because you know I'm not a man to be screwed with!
Wait, Sonny.
You have my personal assurance that I'm gonna get you your money back, and the drugs, and I'm gonna mail you the dicks of those responsible.
Hey, I already know that. You're not a fool, Tommy, but I warn you, neither am I. If it was anybody else, you'd be dead already. But because it's you, because we got history, I'm gonna let you handle this.
Look, Sonny, you got my word.
I'll be in touch.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee. This is a disaster. We are so screwed, man. These gorillas, listen to me, are gonna come down here and rip my head off. It's ridiculous. I did not go to law school for this. Okay, now what the hell are we gonna do?
Shut up, sit down, relax. I'll tell you what we're gonna do. You're gonna find out who took our cocaine. And then I'm gonna kill them.
That's a good idea. That's a great idea. Let me think. Oh, there's this retired colonel. Colonel Juan Garcia Cortez. He's the one that helped me set up this deal well away from Vice City's established thugs, okay? Now listen, He's holding his party out in the bay on his expensive yacht, and all of Vice City's big players are gonna be there, okay? I have an invite. Of course I have an invite. But there's no way that I'm going out there sticking my head out the door. No way,
not gonna happen. I told you, shut up. I'll go myself.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, I like 1978 too, but you know, this isn't gonna be a beer and strippers do. I mean, no offense, but I think that you might turn heads on the runway for the wrong reasons.
What's wrong with the way I'm dressed?
Okay, look, here, stop by Raphael's. Tell him I sent you. He'll make you look respectable. Okay, go, come on.
Who does that guy think he is? Now I gotta dress like a chump as well as hang out with them? I like this shirt.
Throw that piece of shit out the club for! Easy on the giggle, Green.
But it's clear to me that my opinion is really important to you.
New wave this, pal. We're the one and only V-Rock.
Don't forget, Love Fist are in town right now. Love Fist is in town. Whatever. I flunked school because I'm hardcore.
You don't do that to me, pal.
Welcome back to Fever with me, Oliver Biscuit, the Lady Killer. Let's take your temperature. Oh, baby, you're frigid. Remember, it's Saturday night, every night, with Lady Killer. You can apologize in the morning.
Fever 105.
How do you like to enjoy a Rusty Brown's Ring Donut?
I like to lick lovingly around the outside and then thrust my tongue in the middle.
I like to munch it vigorously.
I just love the batter all over my face.
On Friday nights, I just can't stop eating Rusty Brown's Ring Donuts.
Oh my God.
Buenas noches. I understand you are here on the behalf of Mr. Rosenberg. I hope any recent problems have not affected his health or mental well-being, Mr.
Rossetti. He's just got a touch of agoraphobia.
Excellent, excellent. And you?
I just want my merchandise.
Ah, it's an unfortunate set of circumstances for all involved. Of course, I have initiated my own lines of inquiry, but such a delicate matter will take time. Perhaps we'll talk later. Meanwhile, let me introduce you to my daughter. Miss Davis! Cara mia, could you look after our guest while I attend to my necessary obligations?
Of course, Daddy.
Please, excuse me.
Mercedes?
You try living with him. Anyway, let me point out some of our more distinguished guests. That's our Congressman Alex Shrub with rising silicone star, Candy Sucks.
And have you met my lovely wife, Laura? No? Well, unfortunately, she's in Alabama. This is Candy.
And over there, we have the Vice City Mamba's star titan, BJ. Always the charmer.
I blocked down on him, and then I put him in a wheelchair.
That is good. Well, now I'm looking at some prime...
And that poolside amphibian is Jez Torrent, lead singer with Love Fist.
Can I tell you, do you know how they play ping pong in Thailand? Let me tell you, it does not involve a paddle, if you know what I mean.
Impotent. And the chatty trio, that sleeping sweat gland is Papa's right-hand gimp, Gonzalez. And the other two are Pastor Richards and pseudo-intellectual film director
Fish
Steve Scott.
The throes of passion with the nympho invaders when the giant shark comes in and just bites their dicks off. Now, you never saw anything like that before.
Colonel, your party's as ever a triumph. I can only apologize.
Oh, the another amigo. How do we find you?
Our business is very tried. Barbarians at the gate. A time for rewarding one's friends and liquidating one's enemies, amigo.
Who's the loudmouth?
Ricardo Diaz. He's Mr. Cole.
Mercedes!
Oh, I was just taking my friend back into town. Another time, Ricardo.
Ricardo, let's go.
Let's get out of here. Actually, take me to the pole position. Drinks. You be working for my father?
Maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
Maybe.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
I'm sure you will.
Well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the Malibu.
I'll go pay him a visit.
Take it easy now.
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know why I'm
looking for some English guy.
Kent Paul.
Kent Paul, mate. Yeah, I'm the governor, Andy. I'll sort things out. You know what I mean? I'll treat you. Whatever you want, I'll get you, girl. Don't you worry about a thing, mate.
You're lost, honey.
Wait.
You Kent Paul? I'm a friend of Rosenberg's.
Rosenberg. Oh, that bonkers ambulance chaser. That guy could defend an innocent man all the way to death row. Get another drink, bruv.
Everybody's a comedian. Listen to me. I'm missing 20 keys and a lot of cash.
Drugs, mate? It's a mugs game.
What do you know about it?
Oi, what was coming to was, there's some chef come trumpet shifter who deals that kitchen of Hotel and Ocean Drive. He's been looking real pleased with himself lately. You could go and check him out.
I will. And I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah, that's right. Go and walk away, you mug. I knock you spark out. Give me a drink. And where's that slut?
Hey, what you looking at?
You better start talking.
Hey, make me, you prick.
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately, you just silenced our lead.
Accidents happen. Get lost.
Hey, whoa. No need to go all long range on my ass. The way I see it, we two hombres in a strange town. We need to watch each other's back.
My back's just fine, brother.
You sure about that? Here, take this. Follow me. This way! One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.
upset, soaring temperature.
Fever 105 is ill.
You got the fever.
It's hot.
Fever 105.
At the law firm of DeLeo and Furex, we understand that sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue-chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. DeLeo and Furex can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found with 15 kilos in my spare tire.
I'm too rich to die.
You really want to fight me?
Stay away from me.
You asked for this, pal. I did your wife, you poor bastard! What's your wife doing?
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry.
where'd you pop up from?
I've been looking for a bird like you for ages, mate.
You know why I am?
All right, we got some more rock lined up for you. But wait, one moment. I think you'd rather listen to me talk for a while first. That's what you get on B-Rock, rock and roll and me. I'm not sure which I prefer. Here's the crew.
Hello.
Hey, what you looking at?
You better start talking.
Hey, make me, you prick.
You know who you're messing with!
Oh, way to go, tough guy. Beat him to a pulp. That should make him real chatty.
You want some too?
Hey, chill. I want what you want, brother.
Oh, yeah? And what's that?
Your green and my dead brother's white lady. Unfortunately... This way!
One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop's a couple blocks away.
Your ass, is this
this nice lady's bill.
Before Flash FM, your miserable, insignificant little life was laughable. Now that you found Flash FM, notice you've become more popular? Suddenly everyone wants to hang out with you. Flash FM. Flash FM. You owe us your livelihood.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Where's the shop?
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise. You gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's gone away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Here to press the issue. My city is in trouble, and I think we're not really providing any serious solutions. So far, we've got secessionism, rearing its ugly head for the first time in a century and a half. We've got ignore it, and we've got give everyone a flower. You're all a little unrealistic, yes?
Maurice?
Not to say over-opinionated and moronic, Mr. Crayshaw, how do we stop people running amok in the city with machine guns and heavy artillery?
You've got to give a man a chance. Prisons are overflowing with wasted potential. Make the guilty men innocent once more. Free them from themselves.
How? How on earth do you do that?
Well, you could let them off.
Marvelous. Great. That's a sensible plan.
Then they wouldn't be...
Where'd you learn to be so stupid?
Hey man, that's not a parking spot!
Are you late for tea off too?
White City Arena. brought to you by V-Rock.
Welcome back. You're listening to V-Rock. Let's get on with the rock and roll. I'm Laszlo. Enjoy this one. Really special.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, geez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet. Oh, I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out.
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No! I tried that. The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
Florida moron.
Everything I'll
show you. He did before we began. And now, over to Jonathan and Melissa to talk to you.
Station for disoriented and unrealistic college professors who wear fuzzy sweaters and find everything terribly interesting. I'm Michelle Montanius.
And I'm Jonathan Freeloader. Public radio is very important. You may have heard my recent hour-long story about my hike in the park.
That was fascinating and very important for everyone, even the blind. Play a selection, Jonathan.
He's innocent?
We're back on Pressing Issues. Just one of many fine shows you'll hear if you have the patience to listen to public radio. Although, thanks to the many awards we have won, Pressing Issues has extended playtime and is the number one rated show in the Vice City area. I'm your very entertaining host, Maris Chavez, a man climbing the broadcasting ladder at a rate of 6 knots. 6 years ago, I was a clown, and now I'm a success. Think about it. Imagine where I could be in 10 years. I could achieve anything.
This is the 100% official home of Rebellion with me, Laszlo, the Rebel.
I can't believe this is happening!
Giorgio sends his regards.
Ah!
but found his family and lost a friend.
Ochi!
Tim, don't leave me! You taught me baseball, Tim, and how to rap!
No! He would have been a fine American. I'll cry when I'm done killing.
Get yourself a body bag, strap yourself in, start making friends the American way. Exploder. Evacuator Part 2. Rated PG. May include patriotic garbage.
Hey, it's V-Rock, all the rock you want and some you don't. I know what the people want. Some motherfather V-Rock. Got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Me inside the Pastor Richard Salvation statue as we blast into space. Come tribute to the Pastor Richard Salvation statue. Pick up your telephone. Call now 1-866-9-SAVE.
Avery, goes without saying. Tommy, any progress? No. Tell me later. Tommy, this is Avery Carrington. I believe you met at the party.
Not in person.
Howdy.
Avery here has a proposition.
Haven't we got other things on our mind?
I'm trying to keep the wolves from the door. So could you please cut me some slack? I'm stretched like a wire, and even if I'm dead by the end of the week, I'd like to think that I didn't die poor.
Now just okay? Calm down, both of you. Son, you help me, and any greaseballs giving you a hard time, I'll see to it they take a long dirt nap.
Okay. What could I do for you?
This delivery company's got its depot on some prime land. They won't sell. They're hanging on like a big old prairie rat. So we gotta go in there and smoke that vermin out. Head on down there and stir up a hornet's nest. The security will have their hands full, and then you can sneak in and put them out of business.
And you could drop by Raphael's for a change of clothes. You might be there a while, but yeah, go for it.
Should be a riot.
If the balls drop like they should, stop by my office sometime.
Who are these pricks anyway? Lawyer pricks, rug-wearing pricks, surrounded by pricks.
hecho, el otro día un come mierda italiano grasoso me trató de robar el carro cuando estaba manejando. ¿Qué es eso, gente? Seguro que ese tipo no sabía con quién él estaba jugando, ¿ah? Here we go, more music.
Long and illustrious 3-year career at the top of pro football, I whooped some serious ass and got paid for it. They didn't call me death in tight pants for nothing. When you have such a rewarding career maiming others as I have, you know how to stay fit. Through running, wrestling, stuffing 20s down panties of boxing strippers, bomb training, nasal suits, and beating the hell out of your fellow man. That's what...
You just come alive, baby.
Cousin Dad is a really weak.
To give them perspective. Last night.
A man who can rip you. Keep on loving you.
It's a puppy.
No, it's Eddie. Cousin Eddie. Where do you think it came from? Cousin Ed, Eddie, Iron
Wouldn't
Man.
Wouldn't you smell me?
Together, my friend.
Listen, that was old rock. This is new rock, man. You gotta step aside.
Come in and park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt. And the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before.
And wash skin tight jeans at Vice City's one stop shop for the rebel who sets his own style.
Wow, you look like a saint.
Complete the look.
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
Oye, mi brother, qué bárbara está esa canción, pero me estoy cansando de tocarla continuamente para ustedes y cuando volvamos voy a tomar...
Is this guy? Boys, deal with it.
Get him! Do that, psycho!
Come in and park yourself on the high.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a wig before.
To win a Vulture t-shirt. Don't go away.
Knights of the Road, here's your stallion. The car for freedom.
Freedom.
The car for hot excitement. The car for a man who is alone against the elements. The pride is back. It's the power of a...
Is this me?
Nice ass, baby.
after you get struck by lightning, there's thunder.
The Waipatsu Thunder.
Feathered hair. Pentagram necklace. Something missing?
Complete the look.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
I despise dried fruits. There is no diamond in that rough.
How much money do I pay here?
Where's the juice?
Come in and park yourself on the high.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before.
How can you take your kid to a Little League game when you live in a communal farm growing drugs? It's awful! And that's what my life is about. Looking down on others.
Yes, I think I can see that now. Moving on. Pastor Richards, in your book, you talk about putting yourself first. And how...
Is this...
Sales. That builds moral character. Morality, Maurice. There's not much left in this city. Every time a culture has taken on the doctrine of helping your fellow man, we get thrown into the dark ages. Look at Russia. They keep trying to help each other out, extend a hand to a neighbor.
a dress or a muumuu.
This is amateur time.
Mi brother, qué bárbara está esa canción, pero me estoy cansando de tocarla continuamente para ustedes, y cuando volvamos voy a tomar tus live requests. Te lo digo, pero lo que te digo es mentira.
Is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Get him! To that psycho!
Rock and roll is dead.
New wave this, pal. We're the one and only V-Rock.
The store leading the fight against communism is having a blowout sale. AmmuNation has a wide array of peacemakers. Come by AmmuNation on Militia Mondays, exercise your Second Amendment rights, and get 10% off all armor-piercing bullets. We're the only gun store that lets you try it before you buy it. Need anti-tank missiles? We've got them. Flamethrowers? Oh, yeah. No credit? No problem. No money down. 90 days, same as cash. Shoot now, pay later.
You're in the 10-minute
protecting your rights.
Hey, here's another track. Remember, it's going to be a win it before you can pawn it weekend. We love to give stuff away at this radio station, especially if the record companies gave it to us in exchange to play their songs, rock and roll.